Salty stench of sea and chilling gale at my back awakened me from a disturbed dream. Dream filled with familiar voices and fear for my life. The bitter sense of betrayal stemming from the dream was interrupted by a sudden sound. In the distance, a monumental metallic monster, as if grown into the rocks, loomed over the sky. Despite the fear this colossus exuded, I was attracted to it somehow. nothing to lose, I went after the light. Thorough examination brought nothing. No mechanism to open the door, and no way to get inside. I resigned and sat down to plunge into my thoughts. Then I realized I had no memory of anything before I found myself on the rock. But I felt a strong connection to the giant in front of me. And at that exact moment, a sound echoed through the air. Invading my body as if identifying me. I braced myself and entered. Inside now, but I'm not sure that's a good thing. Feels like I'm missing something. This feels familiar. I don't know why, but it feels like it's a part of me. Wonder if the door lets me through now. this will come in handy. And there's writing on it. Happy anniversary, Gordon. Who's Gordon?
Well, that was unpleasant.